You need to see it again?
No, I think I've got it. So, what's the problem?
Have you not been paying attention?
You want to hit a home run, right?
Sure.
Okay, then why don't you?
Wow, thank you so much. I had no idea it was that easy.
I mean, with the right formula, you could probably hit one every single time if you wanted.
Caleb, that's impossible.
Thomas, this is Little League.
Hey, it's mini major.
I highly doubt it's impossible. So, why don't you hit one every time?
Look, if you think you're so smart, why don't you go out there and do it?
I could, you know, theoretically. It's just Newton's three laws.
The fig people?
No, you know, physics.
Look, Caleb, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm trying to find a way for this to end without me making fun of you, and it's not looking too good.
What are Newton's three laws of motion? Do you know? No, you don't. Okay, let's go over them. Number one, when an object is in motion, it's going to stay in motion unless acted on by an external force.
What now?
No, watch this.
So when Darby throws the ball, he puts it into motion where it will stay until Ryan catches it, acting against it, stopping the motion. Law number two, the relationship between an object's mass, the applied force, and its acceleration is force equals mass times acceleration.
Do you hit your mother with that mount?
What?
What does that mean?
You see how Blake is swinging those three bats over there? Mm. Well, you see how he's swinging kind of slow, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now watch this. See? He can swing much faster, harder. When an object has more mass, say three bats instead of one bat, unless acceleration is needed to get the same amount of force. It's harder to swing three bats than it is to swing one bat.
Oh, I gotcha.
Number three. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. You see? Ball goes up, ball goes down. Ball hits glove, they both react. Glove goes flying, ball pops up.
Up, 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 up. Nice catch, Mickey Mantle.
And Blake gets a triple. Sounds like our whole season.
It's simple. You just do the math, you go like a shot. Hey.
What?
That's a baseball thing, isn't it? You know, the fat guy.
Babe Ruth?
Yeah, sure that was his name.
Look, Caleb, baseball is a game about people, chance. Practical application is a lot different than, you know, sciencing.
How so?
We ask scientific questions in a very specific way, the scientific method.
What are Newton's three laws of motion? Do you know?
Warren Fort Lawrence.
You bet you are, huh?
Tom! See you, Tom, you crook!
People of Earth, like that video? Subscribe for more exciting adventures that make you smarter from the Worlds of Super Science Showcase.